Thank you for coming. I'm just letting everybody come in. I'm very happy to be here. I'm very excited. I'd like to extend my sympathy and empathy to everybody in the world because it's a horrible time in the world. I've missed you all. I miss you still. It's been over a year since I was on the stage, but this is my stage today. Start the show anyway. Are we ready? I'm gonna play, I didn't prepare a whole lot, but I'm gonna play a few songs by other people, and it is the 4-year anniversary of my album, which is called Apricot Princess, so I will do some songs from that too. If you don't mind, I'm gonna start with this one. Not from Apricot Princess, this is another song by somebody else.
I met my old lover on the street last night. She seemed so glad to see me, and I just smiled. And we talked about some old times, and we drank ourselves some beers. Still crazy after all these years. Whoa, still crazy. After all these years, I'm not the kind of man who tends to socialize. I seem to lean on old familiar ways, but I ain't no fool for love songs that whisper in my ear. I'm still crazy after all these years. Whoa, still crazy after all these years.
I'm so happy to be here. I'm so happy to see you.
Thank you.
what's coming up. Because who the fuck be dumb enough to project an offer or what? Nothing out 2 2 10 1 5. Couple hours can change your life. Frankie saying, oh, what a night, what a night. What the fuck is a girlfriend? I'ma need advice. Maybe I should go outside so I can get a fucking life. I made a friend and she spent the night, and now I'm in love and she remains in my life. Yeah, yeah. Back when we spoke in Europe, I need insurance on my emotions. I can't get hurt again. Sad, and I had no time to prepare to face my fears. I guess that it's time that I dried these tears. But if I could just be happy by the end of this song. But if by the time you hear it, you are already. Why should I continue in this life? Yeah. When there's no one around to be the one who makes me smile. Oh, na na, oh, singing so. H2O with me this time. The problem initially, well, I did this once or twice. I don't know if this is your first time here. Welcome, thank you for coming. Even if it's not your first time, welcome also. I did this originally when the lockdown went down, and I was so dehydrated and was chronically unprepared, which I feel similarly today, but I got the water, so everything good. It's lovely to see you all. I can't see anything other than myself, so that sounded rather narcissistic. I'm very happy you're all here with me, though, and I'd like to think you can see me. If you have requests for songs, please say them in the thing, and I'm gonna try and do the songs that you request. I'm gonna do something now for the French, and you're gonna have to excuse my French.
Oh, Champs-Élysées. Oh, Champs-Élysées. Au soleil sur les puits, à midi, à minuit, il y a tout ce que vous voulez. Au Champs-Élysées, je banadis, c'est la banlieue, les carreaux verts à la renue. J'avais envie de dire bonjour à n'importe qui. N'importe qui, il suffit toi. Je te dis n'importe quoi. Il suffit, j'ai de te parler pour t'en prie, voici.
Merci. Merci beaucoup. Fucking gorgeous. They got us. I need water. I need an endorsement from H2O. I've never spoken French in my life, other than just then, and of course me rehearsing. And they didn't teach. Well, they did. They offered it in school to learn, but I didn't choose to learn it. So I struggled there, and if anyone is French and now hates me, I'm sorry. I still love you. I really do. To a lot. It's called My Eyes Adored You by Frankie Valli.
My eyes adored you, though I never laid a hand on you. My eyes adored you, like a million miles away from me, you couldn't see how I adored you. So close, so close, and yet so far. I carried your books from school, playing make-believe you're married to me. You were fifth grade, I was sixth, when we came to be. Walking home every day, over Monica Bridge and Bay, till we turned into the me and you that went our separate ways. My eyes adored you, though I never laid a hand on you. My eyes adored you, like a million miles away from me, you couldn't see how I adored you. No. So close, so close, and yet so far. Headed, headed for the city lights, climbing ladder for fortune and fame. I worked my fingers to the bone, and I made myself a name. Funny how I seem to find that no matter how the years go by, still I reminisce about the girl I miss and the love I left behind. Though I never laid a hand on you, my eyes adored you. Like a million miles away from me, you couldn't see how I adored you. So close and yet so far.
Okay, that's enough of the covers for now. I'm gonna do another song from Apricot Princess. Is it Apricot Princess fans in the house, or is it just people? You don't even know what that is. Just wondering. I don't know why I'm asking, because all that's coming up right now is just names of songs that I've written. But one that I have read a few times is the word happiness. Which is on that album, thankfully.
I'll be the one who stays till the end, and I'll be the one who needs you again, and I'll be the one that proposes in a garden of roses and truly loves you long after our curtain closes. But will you still love me when nobody wants me around? When I turn 81 and forget things, will you still be proud? 'Cause I am the one. This way this long, and I am the one who might get it wrong, and I'll be the one that will love you the way I'm supposed to. I turn 81 and forget things, will you still be proud of me and my short list of accomplishments, me and my lack of new news, me and my self? Well, me and myself wish you nothing but a happy new version of you. Because said that I want you to love me the way you
Okay. Also, if you have questions, I mean, it's pretty distracting. That's me, like, forgetting the lyrics because I'm reading things and then getting distracted. But if you have questions, I will do my best to answer them. You know, I don't really like interviews, so this could be an easier version of an interview, maybe. I don't know.
Is that what I'm supposed to be? What if all this counts for nothing? Everything I thought I'd need. What if by the time I realize it's too far behind to see? 70 mil projector, I can show you. Yeah. And we're on our way to glory, where the show won't ever end, and the encore lasts forever, and it's time with you to spend. I hope the encore lasts forever. Now there's time for us to spend, and it's sublime with you, my friend. This right here still feels like the honeymoon when you say my name. Nothing's changed, I'm still a boy inside my I don't think so. I don't think I'm meant to understand myself. Maybe you do. That's good for you. Well, maybe in time, maybe one day, I'll do the same.
So that was what I would call a struggle for me. All right, we got 37,000 motherfucking people in the place, and I just need to ask one question. Would it be okay if at this time I played a new song of mine from my new album? You know, the thing is, even if you said no, I'm gonna do it. You should never say, I hope you enjoy. You should just assume that they will.
I was closing all the blinds just so you could sleep the night through. I was staying by your side just so I knew you were okay. Then I was opening the door just to see if you would walk through. I started painting all the walls just to see if you liked the shade. I would love just to be stuck to your side, not with anybody else. Anybody else is enough just to keep us occupied. Please don't go, no, no, no. I would love just to be stuck to your side, not with anybody else. Anybody else is enough just to keep us occupied. Please don't go. You were holding out your hand, hoping I'd be there to hold too. I went out to Amsterdam just so I could give you some space. I kept opening my door just to see if you would walk through. I kept on painting all my walls just to see if you liked the shade. I would love just to be stuck to your side, not with anybody else. Anybody else is enough just to keep us occupied. Please. Stuck to your side, not with anybody else. Anybody else is enough just to keep us occupied. Please don't go.
So that's that. Man, I'm so pleased I just did that. I wanted to share a song for a while. I'm happy to say that the next album is finished. I'm scared to play this song. say to take a step out, get some air now, let your edge out. Too soon I spoke, you be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? I need rest now, got me bummed out. You, baby, baby, babe. I've been on my empty mind shit. I try to keep from losing the rest of me. I worry that I wasted the best of me on you, babe. You don't care. Said I'm not trying to be a nuisance, it's just urgent. Trying to make sense of loose change, got me a war in my mind. Gotta let go of weight, can't keep from holding me. Choose to watch while the world break up in front of me. All the while, I'll await my arm of faith with a smile. Still wanna try, still believe in good days. Good days. Good days in my mind, good days in my mind.
Days.
I don't know the second verse well enough to do it with confidence, I'm afraid. Shout out to SZA, tell SZA to pull up on here.
All the while, I'll await my arm of fate with a smile. Still wanna try, still believe in good days, yeah.
Okay, everybody's attention span is pretty short these days, so, you know, second verse, not from her, just in general, just, like, you know, music, or, I like short things, I like short people, I like short films, I like, I don't know. There's a good enough suggestion, I will do that too. I don't know how long this goes on for, I forget. This is one song by Glen Campbell, and it's called Sunshower. It's actually by somebody called I forgot his name. Jimmy Webb. His name is Jimmy Webb. Jimmy Webb wrote the song, it's called Sunshower.
When the summer lies like a lazy dog, in the mist comes blowing like a fine feathered fog, and the hog is sleeping like a log, and the welcome wind like a long lost friend. Bring the clouds along, and the thunder sits in the rumble seat, and the mist comes drifting on your hard swollen feet, and the heat and haze and thunder meet, and the rain comes down in her silver gown, simply stands around. When the light and the water share the same sky, it's a sun shower. Hallelujah, it's a sun shower. Such is love, my friend, in the early days, when your hopes are rising through a hole in a haze, you're in a daze. But there's a second phase and a second thought, once you found your chord in a moving maze. And the sadness comes without your consent, and you find yourself explaining all the things that you meant. You'll repent and try to pay the rent, but the tears will fall walking down the hall on eviction day. When regret and relief share the same side in the same hour, hallelujah, it's a sun shower.
That song is called Sun Shower, not by me. Mexico. I love Brazil. So, the reason I'm now going to play this song and then I'm going to be out of here. This is a song of mine and the name of it is Loving is Easy. And I'd like to shout out to a good friend of mine, Benny Sings, who created that song with me. I wouldn't have a career without Benny Sings because I was massively, heavily inspired by his music. And I have worked with him that one time, making Loving is Easy. And then last year, actually, in the middle of that whole bullshit, I went out to Amsterdam and made the new album with him. So if you're a fan of Loving is Easy, then I'd like to think there's some songs that will come out soon that you might like. So shout out to Benny. Sing it now.
Loving is easy. You had me fucked up. It used to be so hard to see. Now loving is easy. Listen, girl, when you can't even hide it, and it didn't take forever to find it. I was all on my own, almost glad to be alone, until love came in on time. Now loving is easy, you had me fucked up. It used to be so hard to see. Everything's perfect. Please don't change a single little thing for me.
Let me hear it. Whoa, whoa.
Forever to find. glad to be alone until love came in. On time, now loving is easy. You had me fucked up. It used to be so hard to see. Now loving is easy when everything's perfect. Please don't change a single little thing for me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. These words are my own.
Thank you so much for coming. I love you. I really do love you. I'm gonna see you next time. Thanks for listening to me. I've really enjoyed being back with you all. The album will come out pretty soon, I'd like to think. And I hope to be back on stage when the world allows it. Thank you so much for coming.